Just pure mini stock, right?
A little, not much.
Yeah, a little, not much, my friend. Now, you speaking with forky tongue. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give this man a big round of applause. Congratulations, let's come on over here, bring your pet crew and whoever else in here, and just enjoy yourself here tonight. Welcome to the mountain.
All right, Darrell Watson, here we go in the street stock. 10 laps as the four-car David Price jumps up to a one-car length lead over the 9 of Jonathan Sims. A clean start as they work their way coming out of turn two. And the 8-car Junior Henry picks up third with the 40-car Troy Brown running fourth. Here comes Jonathan Sims in the 9. Here comes the 40 of Troy Brown, battling Henry for third. It's the four car, David Price. He's still on a winning streak from last Saturday night. He was our feature winner, being hounded by the good-looking 9 car, Jonathan Sims. We're nose to tail going into turn three. This time by, will be 6 laps to go. Also a good race for third back there in the 8 with Junior Henry and the 40 of Troy Brown. The 9 car Sims gives Price a nudge going out of turn two, but it's once again David Price in the 4 car. And we got the red, black 8 car, Junior Henry, smoking going into turn three. And we're dropping fluid over on the back stretch, so we'll throw the caution and clean it up. Two laps to go for the leader in the 9. That's Jonathan Sims, been hounded in the 4. David Price, and here comes the 40 of Troy Brown. This time by will be the white flag for your leader in the 9, Jonathan Sims. Troy Brown in the 40 tries to take a look under the 4 of David Price, but the 9 of Sims stretches out to a 5-car length lead. 2 more corners for the 9 of Jonathan Sims. Coming out of the corner out of turn four, here comes the nine car of Jonathan Sims waving to the crowd in victory. Your top five is going to be Jonathan Sims, your winner in the four car. Last week's winner, David Price, the 40 of Troy Brown, Double Deuce, and Mike Millsap coming from shotgun, and the one car of James Price. Oh, Jonathan, he's won many times before. He'll grab the checkered flag and head off into Chris Breen.
Well, wait, we got a load of y'all up in the front gate.